All right, all right. Here we go. Here we go. Let me see what's going on here at the Red Eye Loft. On this Monday afternoon, I'm setting these birds up. This video is being made for Larry. Larry from Cali. Larry, there you have it. The hens on the right, the cocks on the left. That's a pair for you that got together. All right, the cock does produce some white side coppers, print coppers, I should say. And I hope you do well with them. If you don't like them, let me know why you don't like them. Tell me why you don't like them. I don't care if it's, well, I thought they were a different color. I thought they were gonna come pink when I got them. You tell me what you don't like about them. I could take the hit, buddy. So Larry, this is the first pair. Keep it about a minute and we'll move on to the next pair. All right, Larry. Second video. Running from the second, from the first one, is this pair right here. The yellow's the hen, the cock's the red. Now, I will say, they're not fully red and they're not fully yellow. But you get the gist, you get the idea. Fly them, tell me what you think. Breathe out of them, tell me what you think. Again, I don't claim to sell the best birds, but if you can do something with them, more power to you. Fly them. If nothing else, they may not look 100% marked properly, but you know what? You can try to fly these and tell me what you think on the performance of them. Well, there you have it, Larry. Coming up to the 2-minute mark, I'll pause it, get another pair out here for you. All right, Larry, here's the third pair. Third pair, the one on the right with the gold band is the hen, and the one on the left is the cock. So I hope you can make these work. Do what you gotta do with them, fly them. They're very, this cock here is very aggressive, fighting with the other cocks. He's an older one. He's a 2018, as you can see on the MPA band. This one has a red eye loft with the gold band. Just a decorative band, but it's got the red eye loft bird band on it. Let me see what year is that one. Probably a 2018 as well. Let's see. This one here is a 2018. They're both 2018s. Work them, put them together, see what they do. See what they do and do your thing. Now, I could have thrown them in the box, showed you that I sent them, but we're not gonna do that today. Today I'll display them all. This is what you're getting. And I also got one more. I think it's a hen or a cock. I never got the bandit and I pulled the flights on it because I was gonna try to settle it. But I'll show you that one here in a minute. All right, Larry. Larry, this is the extra one I'm going to send you. Has no band. It was born this year, 2021, no band. I believe it looks like a little hen. I am short of hens, but I try not to keep ones with no bands on them. I like to keep records. This one doesn't have a band, so now you get it. You can deal with it. I believe it's a little hen. It could end up being a cock, I don't know. I did pull the flights on it because it was molting kind of uneven and I went ahead and finished it off and it's already growing into new ones. They're copper. Let me see if I can. See, they're growing already. See their flights? They're growing new ones. So there you have it, Larry. You get this guy and the others. I'll show here in a minute. All right, Larry, to sum it up and a recap, these are the ones that you're getting. I hope you enjoy them. I hope you work them. Do what you got to do with them. And let me know what you think. All right, Larry? All right, folks, till next time, please like, share, and subscribe. That one's got a really nice eye. Very nice eye. There you have it, Larry. Look at the eye on that bird. If you're an eye-sighted man, you'll see what I see, and not just an eye. All right. They'll be going out today. Peace.